Inquisitor, the Caligari Conclave has sent you an urgent message.
Inquisitor, I have an assignment for you that might be connected with the previous investigations in the subsector. We have a situation in the Rotwang system, which is one of the systems that have been affected more significantly by long isolation. The Administratum still hasn't been able to re-establish communications with the Rotwang Planetary Governor. They could only reach some mid-ranking prefects who voiced all kinds of excuses. The Imperium cannot tolerate this kind of attitude. What is even more troubling, an envoy of the Millarium Tempestus, led by Lord Commissar Scarherds, has disappeared after visiting the Governor's Palace on the void station Dicasta. The Commissar is one of your acquaintances from a prior mission, if I am not mistaken. I want you to travel to Rotwang, interrogate the Governor, and locate the Lord Commissar. The Emperor protects.
If there is one thing I have learned from my previous encounters, if you suspect any Valkyrie presence, it is better to arrive unannounced.
Request noted. Monitoring of the adjacent segment of the void in progress. Traffic around the station is scarce. Box channels are silent.
Considering that this orbital palace is the seat of the Governor, I'm suspicious. I'm going straight to the Governor's private chambers. I have no time for polite meddlings.
Ready to fight!
Inquisitor, what an honor to have you here. How may I be of service?
Take me to the Governor. Now.
I'm terribly sorry, but the Governor is indisposed. May I suggest that you wait for him in the Red Salon until he gets dressed?
I won't wait. Open the door, you will regret it.
If you insist. Yes. Please enter.
That was unexpected. Didn't even bother to dispose of his remains. Captain, do you copy? Tech Priest, Drukhari, if you can hear me. If you destroyed my ship, my vengeance will know no bounds. I swear even you will learn a thing or two about pain.
Ready to fight!
Thank you. Given or taken.
You copy?
Affirmative. Scrambler's currently in operation. Evacuation is impossible. Proceed to the area. Warning. Dark Eldar presence has been multiplied significantly.
Thank you.
inbound. Defense systems deactivated via inquisitorial override codes. Did you execute your primary objectives?
No. The governor is dead and the Lord Commissar is still missing. But I have information that could lead me to his current whereabouts. See you on the ship. The governor has been dead for a while now. The Zetos are clearly using the palace as a facade and manipulate the entire system through the formal channels of the Imperial administration. They've enlisted the aid of traitors and dragged off others to a prison camp.
And that's where we're going now, right?
You know me too well, Captain. If the Lord Commissar is alive, he could be there.